Hello, 안녕하세요, 여러분. So, SL Studios Global Online Audition. This audition is Star Audition Week Summer 2022. So, the audition starts from 20th July to 20th August. Google Form. This is a Google Form audition, and this is audition for foreigners not living in Korea as well as Koreans also. So as well as the people foreigners who are living in Korea. So this audition is very good audition. So this is in this audition, by one application you can apply for different entertainment companies. Okay, from this audition, like this. So, participating entertainment companies are SM, Pledges, B-Lift, YG, P-Nation, Starship, and Source Music, Yuha Entertainment. These entertainment companies has been participating in the audition. This is a very great opportunity. Prepare well and give audition. And try to watch my all videos I had made, what SM Entertainment, what B-Lift, I had made videos what these entertainment companies are looking in auditions. So please go and watch that video. So once you go there, notice that the audition date is 20th July to 20th August. So the details is file name, like once you your file name, like video file name, should be your name, age, and the application field, like vocal, rap, dance, and size should be under 100 MB each file. Upload only one video or two or three, it's up to you. So the length of the self-introduction video should be under 15 seconds, and the main video should not over 90 seconds, and also sub video. Okay, you can apply for two categories. So later on in the video I will tell you. So in self introduction video and vocal video or rap video, mask is not allowed, and you need to shoot your video with the upper body. And wearing mask in dancing, wearing mask doesn't matter, full body should be appear. And in song, you need to go without instrumental music, like you need to go with, like you need to sing a song without instrument. And rap, you can go with beats. And in dance, music is important. You can apply only once. Please apply only one. If it says you can submit your another audition, but please apply only once. Only once, okay? They will contact you. They will contact if they want any additional videos. They will contact you. Or they will contact you because of you had passed the first round of audition. Or maybe they will contact you if you pass the audition. So only successful applicants will be not only successful. If they want any additional videos, they will contact you. If you pass the audition, they will contact you. And after link close, all data will be delivered to each company. Okay, expected to take 1 to 2 weeks to notify the first round passer. Like they will contact you within a 1 to 2 weeks. Each and every entertainment company has having their own requirements. Please read these requirements. So SM Entertainment is having, there is no limit in gender, nationality, or age. You need to choose one category: vocal, rap, dance, or acting. In Pledges Entertainment, there is no limit in nationality, but boys or girls who were born after 2002, including 2003, choose two categories: vocal, rap, dance, acting. For B-Lift, no limit in gender and nationality, but boys or girls born after 2002, including 2002, you need to choose two categories: vocal, rap, dance, acting. for YG audition Koreans only. Boys or girls born between 2003 to 2011, choose any one category. I had already made videos on what SM Entertainment is looking on audition, what Places Entertainment is looking on audition, what Belift Entertainment is looking in audition, what YG Entertainment is looking in audition. Please go and refer that videos. I request you to refer that videos and go to watch that videos till the end. Please, then only you will able to understand the things. And the other companies for P Nation, there is no limit in the gender or nationality. Boys or girls born between 2000 to 2012, choose two categories, vocal, rap, dance or acting. You need to choose two categories or maybe one category, it's up to you. So choosing the categories, it's totally up to you, okay? In which you are perfect, go for that category. For Starship Entertainment, there is no limit in... I just repeated again, Starship Entertainment. In Starship Entertainment, there is no limit in gender, age, nationality. Choose two categories, vocal, rap, dance, or acting. Just upload your video, self-introduction video, main video is very important, sub video is up to you to upload or not, it's totally up to you. So for Source Music, there is no limit in nationality, only girls who born after 2005, including 2005, choose one category, vocal, rap, dance and acting. For Yuha Entertainment, there is no limit in gender or nationality. Boys or girls born between 2004 to 2011. Choose any two categories, vocal, rap, dance, or acting. I had already made a videos what P Nation, Starship, Source Music, and Yuha Entertainment is looking in auditions. Please go to that videos and watch that videos carefully till the end. I literally request you to go watch that videos because it will help you a lot. And also, if you have any questions, you can DM me on my Instagram account. I will put my Instagram account link in the description box, as well as SL Studios Instagram account link in the description box. So follow me on my Instagram account, subscribe to my channel. So let's go to the form. I will put this form link in the description box, so don't worry about that. Once you open this form, and this form is for foreigners, for Koreans there is different form. So once you open this form, first you need to put your email address. Please put your right email address, the name, then phone number, then you need to select your date of birth. After that, you need to put your height in centimeters, weight in kgs, you need to select your gender, and you need to put your Instagram account, like Instagram or SNS account ID, okay? And after that, you need to mention your nationality, like East, Southeast Asia, Middle Asia, Africa, America, Europe, Oceania, Australia, Europe, maybe West or North Asia. So then you need to write down your nationality, and also in field application, applying fields are vocal, rap, dance, acting. Vocal plus one, rap plus one, dance plus one, acting plus one. It means vocal plus one category in which you are applying, like vocal plus one means the category, another category in which you are applying. So choose the categories, it's very, very important. Choose you any when one choose a category, okay? The companies you need to select companies in which you want to apply. So it's very, very, they had marked star apply companies you want, like the entertainment companies in which you want to apply. Before applying, you have to check the age and gender limit according to the company. I had already down in the previous video. So the entertainment companies are SM, YG, Pledis, Zeus Music, Yuha, Starship, P Nation, and Baylift. These are very, very big entertainment companies, and they are, and these entertainment companies are very, very good, and they look for the perfectionist, but still they look for the talent a lot. Talent is very, very important. After that, you need to put your self-introduction video. The video should be under 15 seconds, and then main video, and there's another sub video. So the file name should be like your name, age, and application field. Your file name should be like that. It's very, very important. They are mentioning it, it means it is important. After that, you need to agree with your personal terms and they had mentioned the terms and conditions. Just agree with that, and after this you will get a page like this. Thank you for submitting. Your response has been recorded like this. Please submit only once and prepare well, okay? This is a very great opportunity. So if you have any questions, anything, you can DM me on my Instagram account. I will upload I'm uploading this video. So please follow me on my Instagram account and watch my each and every Instagram story, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and have a good day. Kurum. Now we say annyeong.